It was a bad day to work at the White House. Black Arrow's outer perimeter was there to prevent accidental witnesses. Then there was the inner cordon around the White House to make sure nobody bothered Reed while he did his dirty work. After all, the army was eventually going to get its ass in gear and start airlifting people into the city. Then there was going to be some explaining to do. Reed's solution was brilliant. If the cavalry showed up after he'd taken out the president, then Black Arrow was there to help secure the White House and our new president. If not, Black Arrow would be the scapegoat, and their resistance would buy enough time for him to finish the job.
Keep you covered. Advancing on the target now. Search the area. Find the hostile and kill him. Heads up! We got a hostile!
Jesus Christ!
Thank you.
stage, no visual.
Find the hostile and take him out. Move!
No contact, no contact. Everybody stay sharp.
No sign of movement.
Fuck! Fuck me!
Ow!
Not a chance in hell. I'm gonna kick this guy down.
Right.
Target's still nearby. Let's find him.
Stay alert. He's here somewhere.
No sign of the hostile.
Eyes and ears, people. He's close.
No contacts yet. I'm continuing my sweep.
No sign of the hostile. Everybody keep your eyes open in case he comes back. No sign of him.
Looks like trouble. God damn it!
Sam, where are you?
Coming through the front door.
Negative. Reed locked it down. I'll have the garden door open for you instead.
Got it. On my way.
Where's the president?
Head to the west wing!
Get to the press room! We can hold them there!
Is the president okay?
Has anyone seen the president?